All right. Let me pause real quick. So right now I'm about to put on makeup a little bit. I just got a sample from Sephora of this new brand called Kosas. I don't have the bottle to show you. I'll probably just add something somewhere around here. But they have this medium to full coverage clean foundation. I need clean because my skin is very prone to breaking out. So I'm gonna try it. I did try it yesterday, but I'm gonna try it all over my face, do a little mascara, some lips, of course, and get dressed and get out of here. Today I got my free birthday gift from Sephora. If you don't know, you should know by now, but if you sign up with Sephora, you get a birthday gift every year. From the month of your birthday to the end of the year, you can go redeem it. So I just picked mine up yesterday and I got this Ilia mascara. I tried it yesterday, it's pretty good. And this is a multi-stick, so. Okay, I got the desk in there. Man is living his best life while I'm over here struggling. It's okay. That's motherhood. Iman, you ready to go home?
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Are you hungry?
Okay. So, we're gonna walk all the way home because that's the whole reason why I bought the cart. You can't get on any buses or trains with this. But yeah, we live not too far anyways, so this is a calm walk. It feels good outside anyways, so we're gonna walk. Come on, let's go. Okay, so We just got home. We're eating some Domino's real quick. I need to be fueled because that walk was... You want another pizza?
Thank you so much, friends.
It's freaking good. I am home. I finished eating. Just got off the phone with my boo. I'm about to wipe my face because I don't want no allergic reaction. I already see a flare up. For all. Like I said, I was going to test out this makeup. Overall, it's not bad. It goes really well on my skin. Like, you could barely even tell I had makeup on. I'm not going to have a real, opinion based off of this little reaction, because when I do have breakouts, my skin tends to stay sensitive for a good little while. Okay, cool. So I'm back. I guess for now I could do like a little haul of the few things that I've gotten from Michael's between, what was that, yesterday and today. And I got something from Amazon. So one thing that I got that I had to go back to Michael's for, because I was like, I have to get more of these, but I got these frames. So they're 12 by 16, I believe. 12 by 16 frames. They have back fixtures. And it's, it doesn't actually have a border on it. So I love this for prints and for original pieces that I do on paper, because I actually like painting on paper too. I got some paper to go with these too, like size wise, because I have other, I use watercolor paper because it's heavy duty. I don't even like mixed media paper. It's not heavy enough for me. Okay, so I got, in counting with the frames, I got 7, I believe. I got a whole bag. So this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, I got 7. I got 7 yesterday, and today I got 4. So that's 11 frames. They have so many there. At the downtown Michael's location in the clearance section on the second floor, if anybody sees this. They're $3 each, which is also really good. They were originally $9 each, and they're $3 each. So I ended up getting this. These were buy one, get one. So these are $18. They're 30 sheets of watercolor paper. And this is why I like watercolor, because it's penetrable without being like, torn. It won't go through the paper. I suggest watercolor paper because I've used it. It's durable. It's thick. It feels like canvas paper. Like, they have sheets of canvas though, if you want to do that, but I like this. I don't know, but I got 2 of them. So I got BOGO. So I got 60, 60 for $18. So on, let me think. Okay, obviously I got my desk. I have to rearrange stuff in my room so that I can have space for it, because I'm gonna build that today. I got an Amazon package today. Hey. So I've been wanting to do this for so long. But I got little sandwich cutters. It's a box full of them. Yeah, I'm that girl and I'm that mom, so don't play with me. They have the little fruit and veggie forks. Oh my gosh. And they got so many different kinds. Iman loves dinosaurs, so I'm excited to make him a dinosaur sandwich for school. He got a little bento box and everything. Stop playing. Being a mom, I just love being a mom. I think that's all I got from Michael's today, honestly. So I'm about to put this desk together, and then I'm gonna use my desk to edit my videos. Oh my gosh. I just want to say publicly, thank you to my man. Enters the song. Let's go.
And my man. Thank you to my man. And my man. Thank you to my man.
Yeah, just thank you to my man, because he done bought me my laptop this month. I had a whole MacBook Pro. Okay. He's been buying me dinner. Got the nails fun. I'm just treated like a princess. And we're going on vacation at the end of the month. It's just like, I just can't. Yeah, thank you, baby. If you see this video, I love you. And I'm just so happy that you're in my life. Anyways, we're gonna set up this desk. Let's go. Okay, I got it in my living room now. Thank God. We made it work. Let's go. We are getting somewhere. Let's go, okay? Table together, we're gonna add the accessories now. And yeah. So here's the desk. I have to still build the stool, but I just want to show you where I'm at. So I love this. We got some storage. Okay. And then we got some organizing trays over there. My lamp over here. I'm getting rid of this. I'm gonna put this somewhere else in my house. I don't know where yet. Okay, let me pause the music. Finally set up my desk. I'm grateful. I'm buying a few more things. My mom actually ordered me some more stuff for my space for my birthday, and her fiance is ordering me something too. I'm gonna use the last bit of my energy to clean up and make myself a late dinner. I'm gonna have steak and potatoes and Brussels sprouts for dinner. Okay, so I ate. It's now 1 a.m. But yeah, for now, I'm gonna upload some stuff on my computer, clear some space on my phone, write my to-do list for tomorrow, get myself sturdy and steady. So yeah, I'm just leave everything to tomorrow. I wrote my to-do list. So I'm a bit more organized from the beginning of my day. I may vlog tomorrow too. Don't know. But I'm tired and I need to go to sleep. So